Senator Squadron.
Thank you, Mr. President. I rise on this bill, which is very simple. What this bill does is it prevents the New York Police Department from protecting my district when the federal government decides to have certain trials within my district. It's that simple. The
Senator will suspend. May we have some order in the chamber, please? Senator Squadron.
Thank you, Mr. President. My colleagues may never have heard this before, so. Southern District Courthouse, Manhattan Courthouse, is within my district in Lower Manhattan. The Eastern District Courthouse is just at the edge of my district, with Senator Montgomery's district in Brooklyn. Both surrounded by vibrant neighborhoods, residential neighborhoods. In the case of Lower Manhattan, a neighborhood that has shown an extraordinary resiliency since September 11th, a neighborhood that certainly knows the impacts and risks of terrorism as well as anywhere in the country. It is really strange to be sitting here yet again arguing that my neighborhoods should be allowed to be protected by the NYPD and by state officials because of some national political disagreement that exists. You know, there's 63 of us in this House, and we all have our own districts. And I think we all agree that first and foremost, our jobs, our responsibilities are to our districts, to support our constituents, to protect our constituents and our neighborhoods. The idea that I have to stand up and say that the New York Police Department must be protected in its authority to take care of a neighborhood in my district is really strange. You know, one of the great things about New York is we represent neighborhoods that are local, but are also international icons. That's certainly true of Lower Manhattan. But you know what? For the residents who live in the blocks around the Southern District Courthouse, the international icon is not what's important. What's important are the schools and making sure they're not overcrowded, the buses and subways and making sure they're working, the streets and making sure they are safe. The idea that because there's a national debate about how certain accused are tried, we would in this House or in this legislature prohibit the protection of a community is absolutely unacceptable. You know, it's an interesting thing, and I'm sure the sponsor will tell us that this is just a hypothetical. It's meant to prevent certain kinds of trials from happening. And that would be all well and good if it were the case, but it's not. Trials like this are happening in an ongoing way. In fact, just last month, May 15th, Khaled Al-Fawaz was sentenced to life in prison. You know where? In the Federal District Courthouse in Manhattan, in my district. In September 19th, Abel Abdul-Bari was pled guilty in the Manhattan Federal Courthouse in my district. In March of this year, March 4th, Abid Nasir was convicted in Federal District Court in Brooklyn, right on the edge of my district. In each one of these cases, the sponsor, it seems, would have the New York Police Department not provide any additional protection or any protection that it provides on a regular basis around those courthouses. It would have the National Guard or state police not provide any additional protection or any protection they regularly provide in the areas around that courthouse related to the courthouse. That is not acceptable. The idea that the neighborhoods I represent also happen to be of international significance is something that I and my constituents are acutely aware of. But turning those neighborhoods into a political football is not acceptable. We should not be telling the NYPD not to protect my constituents and my communities. however you feel about how the federal government is dealing with these prosecutions. I look around this chamber. I look at members who represent entire counties, multiple counties, hundreds of square miles. And I wonder, if I were to say that the state police just shouldn't be allowed into your district, how would that go over? It would be considered a downstate politician getting in the way of good communities across the state. And you know what? It would be true. I would never do such a thing. Just because my district and my neighborhood has both sides of the Brooklyn Bridge, has Lower Manhattan and the World Trade Center site, has the Southern District Courthouse and the Eastern District Courthouse, just because it has so much that we're all aware of does not mean that my constituents should be turned into political footballs. That's what this bill does. Please stand with me. Allow the police department in New York City to protect my constituents and my neighborhoods. Allow the state authorities to protect my constituents and my neighborhoods. I would do the same for your constituents and your neighborhoods. I will certainly be voting no, Mr. President. Thank you.